waiting to exhale.
I think the Celtics have exhaled as Kyrie comes up with the steal here. They've exhaled because they're in the conference finals. Nice finish.
Nice play there. Thomas did get the step. J.R. Smith puts it in the hands of Tristan Thompson, who has been on. Ibaka. You know, when you consider the Cavalier, here's a beautiful pass. Thompson not able to put it down. Foul. They do not allow Korver the look. Gets it inside of Thompson.
Games where that trust factor was regained by the coaching staff of the Celtics.
Thompson gets in.
Somehow it closed out nicely on Korver.
Well, they run so many screens for Korver. He just ran two on the other side.
He found Thompson on the roll. And Tristan Thompson with the
jump. At the rim on LeBron James, Damari Carroll, and Valanciunas.
That's a rarity, what we just saw.
I know.
Nice backdoor pass to Thompson. They were going to put a in the regular season. They struggled down the stretch. Here's Love with the lead. Thompson by the last six shots. Fowler moving up on James. Gets it off to Irving and sets it up for.
Lead is down to four. Irving on the drive. The lob and the finish.
Nope. Thompson saves it.
Irving to Thompson for the finish. And a
foul. 42 in game four.
Nice pass. That's too easy for
the floor by Bradley.
James of a hop. What a pass. Third quarter. Winds down. Irving putting moves on Olynyk. Gets inside on a fake. His pass to Thompson. Yes.
Valanciunas on the board.
Valanciunas, who averaged 12 and 9 during the regular season. He's taken out of the lineup in the Milwaukee series, and that worked for the Raptors. Thompson finds the open man. It's J.R. Smith, and he's way off, but it's Iman Shumpert, who just came on with a reverse wild shot. Thompson with the rebound and taken to the floor. Has been doing it exceptionally well. Love for three. Thompson with the rebound in the fourth. Good defense by the Celtics. LeBron shoots for three. Thompson scrambles.
Such an important part of this team, but missed half the season with thumb injury. Irving not that time. Thompson the offensive rebound.
Irving steps back, fires. Thompson grabs the rebound. The other night against the Wizards. Irving fires for three. Both these teams shoot the three exceptionally well. Cleveland better than Boston. Oh, the follow by Tristan Thompson. Steal, here comes Shumpert. James for three. So the Cavaliers continue to struggle from downtown, but they continue to control the boards, leading to Love.
As points in the paint go, and Jonas Valanciunas is a key offensive player here in the second half.
All right, Tristan. Well, the shot clock was running.
Irving gets inside, falls away, comes up short. Thompson the rebound again. Back out Irving. Two-point jumper. That's good.
All right, thank you, Kristen. This crowd is overwhelmed. In fact, the arena is one.